You're right, mate. I just got the Rode Podmic and I needed a windscreen for it, and normal ones don't fit. So just get the Rode WS2. That one fits. It doesn't say that it fits on the website, but it does fit. I'm going to prove it to you. There you go. It's pretty big, but it fits. And then if you want a windscreen, it fits. So yeah, WS2. It's about $20 in America. About 15 quid in England. Thanks.